basically this is the kind of health fitness tracker watch that I'm going to be doing the video on. And so it's really simple and really basic, and that's what I really love about it. So basically I would press this and it would give me the time. So right now it's 9:10 and it's 24 hours, not 12 hours. And then I would swipe down and I would get how many steps I took, how far I've walked. This would tell me my heart rate, and if I could plug it in or not. So currently I do, because I'm at 66% battery. And then it goes back to the time. So now 1 minute has passed. I'm not sure if you guys caught it, but at right after the battery percentage, there is the 0705, and that is a day, and so it changes. Also, in the app, if you get it, it's called Fundo Bracelet. There are so many different things you can do with it. You can add alarms, you can have it buzz and the screen to light up. So basically this part is the screen. This part is the screen. So right there. When you get a call, etc. And it's just really nice and super convenient. And it's actually like affordable.